In the early years, Hawk and Jude traveled a lot. Brussels, Strasbourg, Rome, Delhi, Washington. North Africa, South America, Australia. No home, no family, just work. They work for the top man in the Brussels office of EDI, and only for him. He was called Allah. Nobody knew his real name or much about him. Some said he was Latvian, others said he was from another planet. He always gave the hard jobs to Hawke and Jude. The jobs with questions, but not many answers, the Omega Piles. When I met them many years later, Hawke and Jude were about 70 years old. They lived very quietly in a little white house on a Greek island. They went walking, swimming, fishing. They sat in the sun and slept a lot. At first, they didn't want to talk about their work. We can't, said Jude. Our work was secret. It's all in the government files, and nobody can read them. After 30 years, I said, people can read all secret government files. Not these files, Hawke said. It's 100 years before people can read EDI files. I look at them, but I don't need to read the files, I said. I can get stories from you. And I did. Here are some of them. Goodbye.